jewelry, didn't he? Even braided his...
I happen to think he looks dashing. You know, for a snow-covered corpse.
Wait, there's one of those shatter crystals in his jewelry.
So, this plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
How do we move forward? Boy, Carmel really liked Joel, didn't he? Even braided his beard with it.
I happen to think he looks dashing. From a snow-covered corpse.
Careful! My shop's right here!
We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
Your mother!
Show it to the dwarves.
Lemire, you knew this place? Before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood. Ugh!
another crystal. Just give the word.
Well, a stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
You? Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
What now?
Hold tight.
Seems ill-advised.
Quiet head. Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways.
Collapse. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. Look here. What does it say?
When time itself is discerned, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all wrong. Shouldn't it be... winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
From the song,
I know that one! Winterland.
Quiet, head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it.
There.
Vetter, Bauer, Sumar, Haust. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Write it.
Vetter, Var, Sumar, House. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Do it.
Vetter, Var, Var, House. Nuh-uh, that wasn't right.
Write it.
Vetter, Sumar, Var. Haust. Still nothing.
Boy, the order from the song again.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn. It didn't work, but I know that's the order.
Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing.
Thola.
Head, how is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them. Always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the bull!
writing before the floor collapses.
Having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. Trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir.
Jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
I have you!
You're cracked, you know that?
You are well? Good. We should keep moving.
Credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. Sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
There.
You just can't help but break things, can you? The Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Ugh!
can see a path out, but there's no way to reach it.
Something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Hey, Sindri. Could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now. And for the youngster, I know you'll use it wisely. Something else for you, then.
That looks amazing.
If you're not in a hurry...
You focus on your damn... You quit that shit. I mean it. He went to war with Uncle and walked away. Maybe. Uncle had 3 straight years. As long as father believes in that, I'll do it. So you will stop talking. Focus and help me.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it.
No.
This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going?
Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Yeah.
does? What does Odin want?
Don't know.
Don't care. Come here, Hathi-Creed. You don't know what that is.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you, lad. Those skinny little arms can barely move.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need an office.
Shut up, you bastard!
Freya,
Remember the last time we faced an actual challenge?
What do you call this a challenge?
An old man and this stillborn lad.
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Roy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go.